Hello and welcome to my new video, in which I show you a program which allows us to easily change settings of our bootloader, what we need when we have multiple operating systems installed. The program is called EasyBCD and I'll download it from Softonic because on the official website we first have to sign up before we can download it, so I think it's easier to download it from here, link in the description. So click download and save the file. I already have it on my desktop. We start the setup. Yes. Next. I agree. Next. Install. And when we have installed it, we can launch it. When it opened, here we have an overview of our entries. I have two entries because I have installed Windows 10 two times. But before we do anything, we go to backup and here backup our settings. Here you can change the path. So backup settings, and then we see here it's successful. Now we can edit our boot menu. Here we can click on the entries and, for example, rename it. Or with the arrows here, we can move it up or down. We need this because when we have chosen countdown from, it waits for the seconds, and if you don't do something and choose a operating system, it boots automatically to the first entry. So of course we can change the seconds here. We can choose wait for user selection or skip the boot menu, and then it boots automatically the first entry. We can also add an entry, then you have to fill in all the information of your operating system, and here we have advanced settings for the experts. You have a lot of settings here. Also down here we have useful utilities, for example links to the power console or system settings here. Which might be useful is iReboot. It lets you choose which operating system you want to reboot into quickly, so could be useful. When you have edited everything, save the settings, and you see here it's successful. So that's it. I put two videos in the Endcard in which you might also be interested. I would be very happy if you like and comment this video, check out my channel and subscribe to me. Okay, see you next time.